Ever wondered what makes all those interesting games and applications on your computer screen possible? One of the key technologies behind such applications is Pygame. Pygame is an open source Python library that makes it easy to develop games, multimedia applications, and graphical user interfaces. But what exactly is Pygame and what makes it so special? Let's dive into its history, features, and pros and cons. Pygame is a Python library that provides tools and frameworks to create games and multimedia applications. The library is built on top of STL, a cross-platform development library that provides low-level access to audio, keyboard, mouse, joystick, and graphics hardware. Pygame makes it easy to create high-performance games with minimal coding effort. It has a large collection of modules that can be used to build games with 2D graphics, animation, sound, and much more. Pygame came into existence in the early 2000s as a collaborative project among members of the Python community who wanted to build game development tools for the Python language. Pygame was inspired by other game engines such as PyGGEL or Python Graphical Game Engine and libraries and PyOGRE, and it eventually became to go to library for creating 2D games. Over time, Pygame has evolved to incorporate several advanced features such as event handling, sprite manipulation, and sound mixing. Pygame has seen many updates and bug fixes over the years, and it continues to be a popular library in the game development community. And else in these years, game developers came to Pygame. Pros of Pygame is cross-platform compatibility, which means Pygame runs on a variety of platforms such as Windows, Mac OS X, and Linux. This makes it easy to create games and applications that will work on different devices. Another pro is that Pygame has a large community. The Pygame community is extensive and active, making it easy to get help and support when working on projects. Else, Pygame provides low-level access to hardware such as audio, keyboard, mouse, and graphics, allowing developers to create high-performance games. Cons of Pygame is lack of 3D support. Pygame doesn't support 3D graphics. This means that developers who want to create 3D games must use another library. Else, Pygame doesn't have much support for creating graphical user interfaces. Developers must use another library or create their GUI if needed. As a result, Pygame is easy to use and provides various features for creating 2D games, but it's not good at all for 3D games.